one place I never want to leave. It's an island about 90 miles off of Havana. I found paradise, I believe. That's why living on Key West time. Got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine. There's something I think you need to know. If you come down here, you gotta take it real slow. So put your watch in your pocket, there's no place you need to be. Sitting on an island watching the sunset down into the sea. That's why living on Key West time. I've got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine. Every night's a Saturday night, every day's a perfect 10. When the sun goes down and the moon comes up, we get to do it all over again. Call me a city slicker. Now I'm referred to as that old guitar picker. And if you hang around here, you know it won't take very long before we drag out the old six string and start singing a song. That's 'cause I'm living on Key West time. I've got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine. Every night's a Saturday night, every day's a perfect 10. When the sun goes down and the moon comes up, we get to do it all over again. I'm living on Key West time. I'm living on Key West time.
I bury my feet in the sand, and my troubles just wash away. It's a pretty good life I'm living, won't hear me complain. I'm just hoping tomorrow I get to do it all over again. If there was a genie, wishes she would bring. I know what I'd ask for. I'd say, honey, don't change a thing. There's something about the ocean, the smell of banana trees. I just wanna spend my days and nights here in the Florida Keys. It's a pretty good life I'm living. Won't hear me complain. I'm just hoping tomorrow to do it all over again. There's a fish in the boat, beer in my hand, grouper on the grill.
Sounds like dinner plans.
It's a pretty good life I'm living. Won't hear me complain. I'm just hoping tomorrow I get to do it all over again. Let's do it all over again.
You're in the Conch Republic. just outside Indianapolis. It was 10 degrees, I ain't talking about plus. Said to myself, I need to get out of here. I was looking for a tropical atmosphere. So I jumped up and surfed the internet. I was leaving town without a single regret. A few hours later, I was on an ATA. Heading to a place called MIA. I landed in Miami and I rented a car. I asked the agent just how far do I go to get away from the cold. She said, Highway 1 at the end of the road. I was rocking and a reeling and a cruising and a smiling about halfway down to Bone Island when I decided I was getting thirsty. I looked at my watch, hey, it's beer 30. I pulled off to the side of the road, saw a tiki bar, a humble abode. Sat down at the bar, what did I see? A fine looking thing looking back at me. She had ruby red lips, jet black hair, long tan legs that went way up there. She's the prettiest thing that I'd ever seen, sitting there in them cut off jeans. Everything about her just looked so fine. And I said, is this heaven? Paradise. I said, hey bartender, what do you think? Like to buy my friend over that drink. She came over and sat by me. I tell you, it was ecstasy. She said, I think we need to get out of here. Won't you hurry up and chug that beer? I said, my rental car is just outside. She threw me her keys and said, let's go for a ride. I walked outside and what did I see? I clicked that remote and the Corvette winked at me. We jumped in and peeled out of there. Yeah, she's so pretty I just had to stare. Cause she had ruby red lips, jet black hair. She had long tan legs that went way up there. Prettiest thing I had ever seen. Looking so fine in a cut-off jean. Everything about it just looked so fine. I said, is this heaven or paradise? Down Duval, 100 bars there, we hit them all. We had peppermint snaps, rum coke doubles after 10 my ties. I knew she was trouble. What happened next? I don't really know, except when I woke up, I was covered in lipstick from head to toe. She was walking in with a Starbucks in a row. Perfect thing for a night out of control. She had ruby red lips, jet black hair, long tan legs, and went way up there. Prettiest thing walking through the door. Her cut off jeans laying on the floor. Everything about her just looked so fine. I said, is this heaven or paradise? She said, are you much of a boater? I said, I got a 16 footer with an outboard motor. She smiled and put on some Loggins and Messina. We headed down to the Island Marina. Now we got there, I kid you not, that girl didn't have a boat, she had a yacht. She fired up those diesels and they both roared. She said, untie this thing, son, and get on board. She had ruby red lips, jet black hair, long tan legs and went way up there. Prettiest thing I'd ever seen, driving that boat in her cut-off jeans. Everything about her just looked so fine. And I said, is this heaven or paradise? Now we've got such a wonderful life since that pretty little thing became my wife. Heck, I gotta go put some champagne on ice, cause every day is another day in paradise. Hey baby, can I drive the boat today? Which side is port and which is starboard? That dock was too long anyway. Yeah, paradise. die.